A woman who thought she was a vampire from the movie Twilight has escaped jail for decapitating a mouse. She was caught after posting the graphic video on Facebook.
In reality, Naomi Anderson is a shy receptionist, but on Facebook claims to be a psychopathic, blood-sucking vampire from the movie Twilight.
Is it true that you drink people's blood?
I don't make any money.
The 23-year-old's thirst for gore became disturbingly real last year when she filmed herself decapitating a mouse with a steak knife. She then posted the video on her internet page.
It was pretty graphic and something that I hope that I don't see again.
It took almost a minute for the animal to die. Horrified Facebook users contacted the RSPCA.
By posting that video, potentially it could have been viewed by millions of people.
When RSPCA officers found a video on Anderson's laptop labelled Kill 02, she admitted to decapitating the mouse but said it was her alter ego who she had no control over.
She's since been diagnosed with a personality disorder.
Yes, she is receiving treatment. It'll be an ongoing process.
The magistrate said her conduct was appalling and bizarre. He sentenced her to 18 months probation and community service. The RSPCA is pleased Anderson was caught before her crimes escalated.
There are proven studies that every serial killer, convicted serial killer, did hone their skills and start with animal cruelty offences.
She was also banned from owning an animal for 2 years.
Naomi tells me that she is very sorry for what's happened.
The video has been removed from Facebook, but her frightening commentary remains on the site. Chloe Baker, 10 News.